Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Ready. Razorfen Downs, boys. Let's do this. Get that guild achievement. Get that Dungeonman challenge in. Let's do this, boys. Alright, so I might look bad, but that's okay. That is okay. We gon' swipe, fam. We gon' swipe today. What does this do? Charge an enemy, immobilizing them. Oh, hell yeah. Sweet! I love this ability already. Alright, I think I'm a good bear. I'm a lit bear, boys. I'm a pro bear. I'm a pro bear, boys. I think I've learned how to tank. Maybe I'll heal a little bit. Yeah, so I'm so happy we got the guild group. I'm trying to get some guild achievements in while we do this. I think I'm capable of doing it. You said this was gonna be a slow and painful process. I don't know what people are talking about, fam. You got a lit tank like this guy. I'm just a bear doing bear tanks. Just a bear doing bear tanks. I forget what that ability does, to be honest. I just know it's a defensive cooldown. I never said painful. Oh. Well, how, it's not that slow. Is the leveling slow? Like, did they reduce the amount of XP that you get? I haven't really noticed that. Alright, what does this ability do? Reduces all damage you take. Oh. Well, reduce all the damage I take, bro. Do your job. This is the easiest thing I've ever done. The Dungeon Man Challenge. You just cannot lose. Lyria, no, don't touch this as well. You know it's up. I didn't even attack, and it's already attacking. Pop a cooldown for no reason. Just make like... I heard it's hard to heal me. Fucking hell, I don't take damage. This is hilarious. I don't take damage, boys. Alright, what does this one do? Heals you. Yeah, go ahead, heal me. Heals you 50%, I repeat, okay. And then this is armor. Alright, cool. That's a nice order. And what does this do? Restores health and increases max. Void tendrils activate. I haven't used you yet. I love that void tendril BOA. I'm happy we brought back the Dungeon Man Challenge. It's been a long time. I'll try to get in as many as possible today. Luke Skywalking on them haters. Celebrate every day like a bird. And Luke Skywalking on haters. Why is he dead? How did he die? I should have all the aggro. Why are you guys dying? Alright, so dungeons have changed a tad bit. And I will level a horde tune so I can join you next time. Oh, okay. Alright, pop cooldowns. I would definitely love to level up with you. My next adventure, man. Well, not my next adventure. I'll probably do it before I finish this one. So, definitely interested. My Dungeon Man challenge. I brought it back. And I'm happy. Dude, bosses aren't as easy as they used to be. What's going on? We used to just go in here and smash. We can't smash anymore. I hope everything goes away when the boss dies. There's a lot of stuff to keep aggro on. Awesome, so I got a net. I can look at that later. What does this do again? Increases armor. Alright, that's not a major buff, but it's just decent. I'm out of range. Alright, that neck piece don't heal for squat though.
It's
Let's Luke Skywalker on these haters, boy. Doctor's appointment early tomorrow. Got a bail early. No worries, no worries. I hope all's well. Are you just going for a regular checkup or what? Alright, void tendrils activate. Alright, cool. Cool. Nothing's wrong with you. That's always good to hear. Damn. Alright, you were right. This does take a long time. Inviting people to the guild again. On fire. Alright, something happened. I finished something, that's pretty much it. Oh, it looks like this is gonna take over Thursdays for the time being. Dungeon Man Challenge.
What brings you here? Be careful. Together we can put a stop to Deathspeaker Blackthorn's plans. We must be quick. The ritual is almost complete.
Made life easy for my healer right now. Keep it going, boys. I'm very interested in healing or DPS in this next one. I'm so shocked that I died on my iron tower. Failed it, boys. You can't really fail this challenge, though. Almost to the tippity top, boys. Awesome. A lot of people getting achievements in the guild right now. That's very positive. Keep it up. We almost there? Yeah, almost. Yeah, I think we got like a couple more mobs. I move around so much as a tank. I should probably just stand still with them.
No darkness can hold back the powers of the life binding. Should be it.
Yep. Less damage taken. That's always a positive, am I right? He's almost down, fam. Come on, finish him off, boys. Done. Lit. Alright, now let's finish this one off. That was just cool. Awesome, I'm getting healed. 3 heals, boys. The void tent to back. This only requires 10 rage, really? It's like nothing. Alright, happy druid, fam. Happy, happy druid. Yeah. You bladed him.
We have done it. I will take the phylactery into safekeeping. Aminar will no longer control the Quillbore nor threaten Kalimdor.
Yeah, more for that.
Farewell.